definitely use it. Yeah.
And let's talk healthier. Peanut allergies in our kids are on the rise. A new study shows 21% of an increase in childhood peanut allergies since 2010. Our partners at National Jewish Health say you can prevent peanut allergies in your kids.
Particularly for peanut, we are starting to recommend early introduction rather than the old recommendations where we did not want children to eat peanut butter or peanuts until they were in older toddlerhood years.
Interesting. The study also says peanut allergies in African American children has doubled since 2010.
All right.